I thought that maybe one day you'd warm to the idea yourself and we'd actually be some of the people to leave this place, but you never did.
She's right. I can't do what I've been doing forever.
Frank's back.
Just promise me that you won't see him this time, all right?
Kind of thinking about sticking around for a while.
Doing what?
Anything that moves.
What do you want to do?
There's a pretty big difference between what I want to do and maybe what I should do.
You know sisters off limits, right? Especially when they're my own.
I don't want him hurting you the way he hurt me, and you know that.
A long time ago, Mom.
You're a juvenile and a delinquent at that. And with the exception of your grandson, the little family you do have don't want nothing to do with you.
This girl.
Find one of those anywhere.
Not like this one.
He's my best friend.
I'm not going to keep him away from you if that's what you're worried about.
While you were stuck here, I've danced, drank, ate, OD'd, cheated death and taxes. I've run from the law, gone straight, and run again.
Well, sometimes I think there's got to be more to it than just this.
We want different things, and that's never going to change.
Like what? What are you even talking about?
Leave him, Bubs. That's what I'm talking about.
I don't care what you tell him as long as he stays.
All I have ever done is tried to show him that there's more out there than just this.